I declare before you all that my whole life, whether it be long or short, shall be devoted to your service and to the service of our great imperial family to which we all belong.
We are not ashamed to celebrate Britain's military prowess on the land, at sea, or in the skies. To remind the world that this great nation will not be put upon. We will speak of pride, of honor, of valor in battle, and yes, of glory.